Welcome to Easy Click Academy. I'm Frank, and in this short video tutorial, you'll see a simple way of how to freeze cells in Excel. You can freeze rows to always see the header of your table when scrolling down the spreadsheet. And we'll also have a look at how to freeze columns in case you want to lock the first column in its position while you'll be scrolling across the data in the table. Here we go. Freezing rows and columns in Excel is an amazingly handy thing, especially with tables containing lots and lots of data. Here is an example. Let's say you work in a spreadsheet such as this one. If you keep scrolling down, you might notice that the header, in this case the months, disappears. Also, if you scroll across to the right, columns to the left might get out of sight too. For example, now we cannot see the names of employees anymore. This way, it might get very hard not to get lost in data. That's why we've got the function to freeze rows and columns, to get a clear overview of the information in the table. Let's scroll back now and see how we can freeze the cells. First thing, we'll click on a cell which marks the rows and columns we want to freeze. It's the first row and the first column here in our table, and that's why we click on the cell B2. The marking works in the way that all rows above as well as all columns to the left of the marked cell will freeze. The header, along with the column with employees' names, will get locked in their position on the screen, so you'll see them all the time, no matter how far into the spreadsheet you scroll. Once you've marked the selected cell, click on the tab View, then go to the section Window and select Freeze Panes. If you want to freeze only the top row or just the left-hand column, go for one of the other options, Freeze Top Row or Freeze First Column. But what we want to know now is to freeze the rows and columns just like we said before. So we'll go for the first option, Freeze Panes. Good job! The header with months and the column with the names are visible all the time now. The data in these cells are still on the screen, even though I scroll a bit further down or to the right in the spreadsheet, which makes it much easier to read through and process the data. To undo the formatting, go back to the View tab and, in the section Window, select the option Unfreeze Panes. This will remove the formatting change and unlock the row and column, so that they disappear when you scroll down or across to the right. If you found this video helpful, like us and subscribe to receive more videos from Easy Click Academy. Watch more videos that help you use Excel quick and easy. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video.